This is Die Sporting Network.
Off here. Engineers, Robin Polly up against the Reds of Roland Park Country. Inside, to the Tannenham. Indeed, 2-0 to start off here. Turn it over, back the other way. Blow by, and shooting two. First shot, no good. As the engineer trying to go up three. Got this up. Looking here. That's a three back. Tip the miss. Rebound back. Oh. move that in one hand, bugger. Yeah. Look at him. In there. Seven, six. Seat in the pair. Stays here. 28 seconds remain. That's an open three.
That's not good.
That's a foul.
It's going in the corner, I believe.
Counted with a win in. Engineers in front at the 115A over Roland Park Country, and we're back with the second quarter here. More of the 695 Hoops Fall League Week 1 continues. Second quarter in a way, just got word from over Rosedale. Rosedale Christian winning that matchup against Delaney. We do want to quickly send our regards to head coach there, Rob Long, who's in Long this week. Send our prayers and condolences to Long fighting in our last, who helped Rob throughout the first pitch last weekend at the Orioles game, and what a great moment there. And unfortunately, that's an angle, man. And unfortunately, didn't know that Rob's mom would not be with us too much more longer. So we send our prayers and condolences to the Long family, Stephanie Robbie, Rob's lovely wife, and the Rosedale Christian Academy community. And one there goes there, and the Reds down four now. Trying to cut the lead to one off the back, no good. Nice offensive rebound. Nice block. That's out of bounds. And engineer.
With 3:42 left here in the first half.
Three-point game. Long distance three here. In and out. That's a rebound back. Thank you. 25-21. Run in there too. Miss a chance to cut to the lead. Fakes it. Inside, up top, in there. What a move that was, and a lead down to two. Here at halftime. 4-3-2. Close it up. Tipped and missed. One. No good basket will not count. And that's halftime. The engineer is up two. 25-23. We're back with the second half. Yeah, from Pikesville. More to 695. Hoops for only week one continues. Second half here underway in this one, and 2-point lead here for the engineers in the gray. Gets the Reds of Roland Park Country. Tipped and missed there. Tipped and missed for a player there, not in the rim. Breaks it. It's going back the other way. Jumper!
No good. Right it back. Shooting two.
Three, three. Right, right, right.
And they see the deficit increase to 9. So far of the fall league at 40. 29 after 3 and look back left. Fourth quarter here coming up.
Yeah.
This one we have the Panthers, old school here. And the host team repping up against McDonough. And that should be a fun game there. Two public private rivals. Yep. This game will be halfway done. One fall in here.
Watch straight, Leo!
Turn it over.
Sporting Network.